Now, it's painting the wall. Come to your witchy position. We're going to let the hands come up. Again, they float from shoulder level down to the hips. Now, this exercise is called painting the wall because your hands move like a paintbrush, up and down. Now, the movement is breathing in on the way up, breathing out on the way down. You want to go at your own breath. When you're finished, you can do 5 to 100, however many repetitions you want. Relax, bring your left leg in.